Metro now out to $6. Last them being locked away, race number 10, Mount Gambier, 400 metres the journey. Starter looks across the line, switches on the green light. Blue is in motion. Race 10, Mount Gambier, set and off they go and racing. Nitro Yap began smartly. Glenville Rose showing pace into the back. Glenville Rose takes over from Nitro Yap second. Crown Simba third. Then back along the inside, see Nitro. Confession head of the rest. Gap back then, Electra Phyllis, revved up Rocket Akuma Fireball. Off the back, Nitro Yap, the outside. Glenville Rose together just in behind them. Crown Simba. Nitro Yap kicks on the turn of Nitro Yap scores. Second would have gone to see Nitro in front of Glenville Rose. Then came Crown Simba. A gap back then came the rest of them, headed up by Revved Up Rocket, ahead of it Confession and Electra Phyllis. Never a chance. Stand by for placings. Race time there of 23 and 30 after race number 10 on the card, and the winner is number 1 Nitro Yap over number 2 C Nitro, and third in has gone to number 3 Glenville Rose. Fourth in will be semaphored in a moment. It's number 5, that being Crown Simba. So 1, 2, 3, and 5, the placings after the running of the 10th event. 2.5 lengths, the winning margin, and that margin between second and third was a neck. So 2.5 by a neck, race time 23 and 27.